Hello, everybody, and welcome to EU4. I'm your host, Nemes, the Burkru Studios. We are once again back in our Milan, the Ambrosian Republic campaign, where our ally of a bajillion years, Savoy, thought, hey, I'd love some Swiss land, so I'm going to declare war on the emperor. And we were like, hey, YOLO. So here we are. We are headed to Vienna, or Wien. Which is where Vienna is located. But we're heading to Wien to go ahead and see if we can't siege down Austria's capital and get them the heck out of the war. I don't even know if that's even possible because they are, well, technically, they're not, I don't know how the Emperor peace deal works. I don't know why I never thought of it that way, but yeah. So we're occupying the crap out of Austria. Whoa, we're not doing that. Not taking the long way around. Is this my siege guy? It is. Alright. Alright, we're somehow making a little bit of money right now, which is positive. Savoy's army got wrecked, which will happen. Austria's got to be somewhere over there, I would think. Yep, so that's a dumb fight. And it's a dumb fight for you to do. And I don't know why you did it. Especially with the whopping 3.2 morale. That was just stupid. We just kicked up to 14% on our Austria. Whoa. What happened here? All right. Well. So we won. Boy, did we lose some people, though. We lost 57,000 out of the 132. Austria lost 34,000. It was pretty spread out for them. Alright, so Bern went to Savoy. 14 ducats. So they basically just peaced out just because, you know, like they were afraid that bad things were going to happen. And they weren't necessarily wrong. I mean, they were a little wrong. Because we were about to literally siege Wien. And if we'd have seized Wien, then, well, pretty sure Austria would have peaced out and we could have taken whatever the hell we wanted. Yeah, well, let's regain some manpower, because holy crap sticks. That was painful. But we did learn we could fight off the Emperor, and that's not nothing. So I'm not going to do that. Was it Mantua where I get really good taxes? Where's the lower development province? All right, we've converted some folks. Tin development's pretty low. Let's, oh, no, I shouldn't have done that, because I forgot that's mountains. So Romagna's pretty good, because it's, grasslands. Alright, don't worry, we'll build a spy network here. Lose more money, because why not, right? Let's do Romagna. Let's go two of those. And that will definitely help from a tax perspective. Excuse me. Alright. So are we going to get our money squared away here? We are not. one thing I can do is I can dock you guys and mothball you. Pardon me, everybody. I'm still not 100% over my... the thing I had. So let's mothball you and see what happens there. That helps, but doesn't get us all the way there. I am going to take the military tech. Alright, so. Are you patrolling? You are. Hmm. goods produced modifier, eh? What do we have right now? Production-wise, we're at 10.69. Let's see what happens when we do this. It's a little crazy for me to do this, but whatever. Because I can't take it back for 10 years. And it's my second thing of Diplo Power I'm losing. Nope, I'll gain the... Ooh, well, hold on. I do kind of need the Missionary Strength just for this one, but not right now. So we'll gain the Prestige, which puts us almost back to 100. And we finally flipped over after our production thing we did. Trading Monarch Points for cash. Conquer Zurich is, wait, where the hell is Zurich? Oh, yeah, well, gonna be a while before we can do that. I got 7 years of truce with those jerks. However, only a few more months with these guys. The problem is that I'm pretty sure would support them. Mm-hmm. Were you allied to... Yeah, people I can deal with. People I can handle. Siena, who are you allied to? Hamburg and Savoy. And a whole bunch of people through a trade league. I'm gonna at least get the claim. Savoy would not, just because of that whole, like, they are exhausted because they just got wrecked. All those other folks would help them, but none of them are all that big of a deal. But I feel like I want to take more land that's in my trade node. This is a nice province. It's got good trade power. It's kind of a real... I mean, it's 25 dev, right? So that's not nothing. Could go that route, because right now they won't take, they won't defend them. I don't know, I feel like the Pope's the right way to go here, though. Blasphemy Act. Sure. What to do? Well, what do we want? Do we want Arezzo? We like Ancona's the better way to go here. We'll do Ancona. Alright, if we declare war, Liège, Venice, Portugal, and Dismachen will help them. And we could call in Bohemia. Oh, nice. And I think we have like a billion. Yeah, we'll call them in. All right, let's do it. All right. Do I want a bunch of money, or do I want to make some people happy? Where is their influence? Their influence is already at... Ooh. I think I have to take the money here, because I do not want their influence to get too high. We're already pissing off the Pope. Alright, well, that was kind of a wash, but... I needed to get them to not have the influence. That was kind of the key there. The depletion of the European beaver. Hungary's putting claims on us, those jerks. All right. You will not give... Oh, you will give me access. We already have it through Austria. All right, so down into Umbria. There's the Pope, just hanging out. Spain, you're my ally, so I imagine you already give me access. Oh, it's the forts. I'll be able to go in from Ancona after this. Okay. Yep, let's swap you guys. What is this supply limit 29, so. We'll go deal with Portugal here in a minute. I'm gonna have to unmothball them, even though I really don't want to pay for all that. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and do this because I want the trade efficiency. I might have to demark here in a bit. And then I'll go deal with the Portuguese. Where's my fleet? The other one. Alright, okay, they're just hanging out over there, that's fine. Hamburg. What were you at war with? Yeah, whatever. Liège is occupied Wallstadt. Where the hell? Oh, yeah, okay. Do you, buddy. They are getting close to the Milan siege. I'm hoping I can finish one of these soon and head over there. Alright, we can convert our last province that needs it. We will do that. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Man, we're losing some money. Alright, just Markin's gonna give us some of that money though. Fine. Siege of Istria is over, so now I can go handle the Portuguese. Oh, it looks like Bohemia already did that for me. Thanks, Bohemia! Venice is basically not fully sieged, but close enough. Really? They won't take a peace deal? Because they hold Crete. Like, anyone cares about Crete. Well, it looks like Florence is moving in. Man, Siena's in all kinds of wars. Alright, so pull back to Urbino. So you go to Florence. You go to Urbino. I don't think I need to call in my allies here. Let's go stomp on those guys. I can get a new idea group. Absolutely wonderful. Don't know what the heck I'm going to take yet. I got trade, quantity, and plutocratic. I could go exploration. Like, there's a lot of new world over there. I've never done, like, an Italian exploratory state. Why the hell not? Alright. It's Crimea fighting. Yeah, go ahead. My Bohemian brethren are sieging down the Pope. Which we appreciate. You guys fully repaired? 916. Man, that's a lot. I don't think I'm gonna do that. I think we're gonna pass. Much as I would like that, no thank you. Nice. Siena just occupied Ferrara. That's awesome. Who the hell else is here? Portugal and Venice. I wish I could call you in, Spain. You could just go stomp on Portugal. You're so in debt. Holy crap. Alright, well, that's not gonna happen. Oh, never mind. I already got stack wiped. So we would probably like at least that. Venice and the Papal States, I'm kind of okay with that. I want Arezzo or Umbria? I feel like Umbria is even the better choice here. Alright, so I'll take those two. Bunch of money. War reps. Give up your claims on me. Yeah, revoke your core. Alright, so we'll just wait it out. Damn it, Tunis! You bastard. Oh wow, look at this kerfuffle over here. Commonwealth and Augsburg versus Crimea, Saxony, Salzburg, and Hungary. That's interesting. I don't think the Commonwealth's gonna lose that war. I mean, there's not enough power there. Oh, these events with the losing money is killing me here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get rid of some mercs, I think. I can't lose that many ducats a month. And I may go ahead and just kill this Brescian fort, because it's really overly redundant at this point. So let's kill it. Because I've got Milan, Mantua, and Treviso that are covering everything that Brescia would have covered. So it's really not giving me anything. And it won't be able to because of the Alps. So it's just not relevant. And even the Ferraran fort is actually redundant. So let's get rid of that one. Alright. That didn't, like, get us where we needed to be, but it sure didn't hurt. How you feeling about my peace deal now? Yeah, still not great. That's fine. I can wait. You're fully occupied. Yeah, I bet they're building a spy network against me. The funny part is I'm allied with everyone between me and Portugal. I could go over there and do that. It just seems silly. I mean, Bohemia wants to do that, I won't stop him, but it seems unnecessary. Ba-ba-da. Okay, Venice wants out. Alright, let's talk, Venice. What can I really get from you? War reps. A little bit of money. You give up your claims in here? You won't even give up your claims. Just war reps. Eh, that's fine. Pope man, I already told you what my offer is. You can accept it or not, I don't really care. You will accept it at some point. So Florence is taking back their land because Siena punched him in the nuts. Oh, did France come and bail you out? Oh, you little wuss. Really? Why are you even allied? That's bullshit. I'm sorry, but there's no reason for France to be allied to a two-province Italian state. Who are your other allies? Scotland, Spain, me, Florence, and the Netherlands. Florence. Yeah, that's bullshit. Shouldn't happen. It's crap. Crap, I tell ya. Mm-hmm. All right, well, there goes Siena. Thanks to France, you jerk. Yeah, you'd think you'd want out of this war, but you don't. And that's fine with me. No skin off my back, buddy. Bohemia's back in Prague, just like, what up, y'all? War's over, right? Alright, so I'm gonna flip to a bureaucrat candidate. Because we need to start working on that idea. Nice, land leader shock plus one. Very nice. All right, so how are you feeling now? Just keep letting that your country is just gonna fall apart soon, brother, just so you know. 18 and a half freaking war exhaustion. You're lucky you're at 3 stability or you'd be wrecked right now. La da dee dee dee. It's fine. I am a patient man, and I'm willing to wait. Damnation. Memmingen has joined a trade league. I'm not sure what I care, but damnation. I don't really care about all those one province miners. Venice is not a threat. I'm sorry. Alright, how much am I going to need? 288, okay. Venice's trade league is getting larger, to use a Bobism. Just gonna have to wait for it to go to full. That's fine with me, I can be patient. When did this war start? I cannot remember. What I do know, though, is that I need to call this one an episode. So I'm going to do that now. Join us next episode as we probably peace out the Pope, take all of his shit, and tell him to get bent. Because even though we're good Catholics, the Pope doesn't need all this land. We do. If you're enjoying the series, please leave a like down below. If you like it a lot, subscribe. If you like it even more, comment. I've been Nemes with Berkeley Studios. We'll see you next episode.